It's alive!
Like, for real, man, what's going on with that thing?
Oh, oh!
I will squirt you in the face without even hesitation.
Ah! Ah! Hesitated!
Let me up here, man. Okay, okay. No more hesitation this time. And they come quick, don't they? Oh, oh, look, 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 look. I'm doing stuff. I didn't realize it was steam. Steam up there.
Ah, no! My face! Damn it, man. Damn it, man.
Okay. Where am I at? Oh, I'm still down here. Okay. Get there, guy. Is that already steamed up there? It's really hard to tell, isn't it?
Oh, I just fell! Just fell! Oh no, don't get off my face! Get off my face!
How high does that steam rise? Apparently pretty far. Oh, we're unlocking doors up there, I see. Man, at the guys. So, how do I get... Can I go back out of this room and not unset it? Let's see here. No, I'm locked in this room. I'm locked in. Go away, guy. This button. This button. Okay. Let's see, let's go down. Can I get across over there? Is that possible? Without getting lava'd? Where are these guys gonna go right now? If I get close enough where they spin out. I don't think I can get across right there. Where does a man get across at? Right there? I wasn't watching my guy, I was just running.
Whoop whoop.
Guys need to get a life. Fuck off. Fuck right off. Son of a bitch, and all the lava on my feet. Man, damn it. Okay, I'm on the button. I'm on the button. Give me water. Jesus fuck. Okay. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. They're relentless. That's what they are. I'll try getting to run up here real quick. Go away.
No, 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 can't be done. Nope, get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. Fuck me, I'm going down all over the place. Holy fucking shit, dude.
Can you grab, like, a hold of these things at any point? No. Oh, yeah, 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 you can, okay. Okay. Let's get this thing. Oh, go away, go away. Let's get it rocking here. Need a good rock. Need a good rock. I'm not getting a good rock here.
Why is it stuck going that way, man? What's so good about this way?
Can I get it? Can I get a good rock from staying over here? Man, they get a good rock going. Oh, damn it. I need to go way up there. I'm not having a very easy time with this whole... Oh, I got it. I got it. I did it. It was me.
You need to go away. You need to go away. Nobody likes you.
Grab this. Grab this. Grab it. Let's get a rock going. Get up there, get up there. Yeah, you did it, man. You got it. You're doing good. You're doing real good. Okay, now, bring your ass. Bring your ass home, motherfucker. I ain't afraid of nothing. Nobody scares me. Oh, God, I'm scared. Okay. Some more water. Right, bring some more guys. That looks like somebody need to crush somebody down in. Oh, give me your stuff. Your juices. Looks like this is doing something here too. I don't know. What? Oh, rolling the mouse changes your weapon type. Did it always do that? I thought something else did that. Yeah, tap does it too. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing here. Man, what a thing. Now where do I go? Wish you could zoom around on the camera. Is there a way to do that? I need to see what's... I need you to get a life, fucking thing. Oh god, I'm burning up! Burning hard, don't burn me, though. Oh my god! Ah! What a mess! I ain't got no more water. I'm in shit now. Give me some of this water back. Oh no! Man, these fucking things, dude. They're starting to get on my nerves. It's easier to move these. Get up here! Oh no! Oh god! Oh no! He's alive! Fuck me! Dude, this game is fucking stressful. Oh, we can't run up a straight wall! Oh, Jesus Christ, dude! I said dude yet? Okay, can I spin it from the center? Okay, yeah, you're up here now. Okay, let's get this thing going this way. Yep, get up there! Oh no! Oh my god, dude, I'm all tense. Oh, he's burning my feet. Can I get this thing up this way? From this side? I sure can't. Thank you. Okay. Get a good arc. Get up there, you fucking guy. No. Mm-mm. What's going on over here? I wish I could fucking see down there. Right, come on, get a good swing. Here we go. You got a good swing. Get some more of this water. I need it bad. Okay. Let's go run across here and see what we see. I wish there was a way to see what's going on, man. I can't tell what's going on in this map. It's hard to solve a puzzle when you can't see it all. I guess we'll just get up there, actually. No, don't fall off of there. Okay, here we go. We're doing something. Go away, thing. Sorry for all the screaming, guys. I get really animated. It's not acting or it's just me. I'm sorry. Okay. What's this? Oh no, let's not do that yet. What are we eating there? Steam? How do I get steam in there? How do I get a guy to go in there?
happy about this turn of events here. I guess if you steam it up enough, maybe it'll get in there eventually. I don't know if I could throw a guy in there or not. Even if I could, it's not gonna matter. It's not. What's the point of opening that door right there? I guess let's just go ahead and open it up. No way. Oh, that was one of my guys, I guess. I don't know how to get steam in there. I seriously don't. How do you get steam in there? I just need to pause this game for a second and just look at this, having to deal with these fucking guys non-stop. Driving me up the wall. Let me go up here. Just sit here and think for a minute. I'll be right back. Alright. Sorry about that. See, I don't know. I just don't understand. I don't understand why there's this door here, for one thing. Damn, he plumb exploded, didn't he? Hmm. Oh, wait. Aha! Alright, get your ass up here. Right about there. See, I always forget to look for these stupid X's, man. Like, it's like when I was trying to swing these things over here, I kept missing them too. Okay. Ah, man, the simplest, so far, all the ones that have stumped me, it's just been a matter of missing these X's. Okay, so what's that do? What is that doing? Oh, it turned on the water. Oh. He doesn't like that. Okay. That's what you get, fucker. You shouldn't have messed with Etho. For those that have forgotten, you guys named this guy Etho. Because he lives in a cave. Alright, so now, I guess this door's just here to let you get back out. Unless I'm missing something here. Okay, so is this guy getting, like, his ass home now? Oh, he's turning into like a water guy, isn't he? Or something. Fuck, I don't know what the hell he's doing. Oh, I'm burning up! Oh, hey, I'm down here. Hey, what's going on now? I can't even see my guy, man. Oh, that's because there's fucking water everywhere. Jesus. Okay, here we go, here's something. What'd that do? What am I doing? What's happening? Oh god, somebody flushed the toilet! Get the toilet off my face. Okay. Oh, that was a pulley thing. I see. Whoop. Okay. What's going on here? Oh, looks like it's open on the other side now. Alright, let's go over there. Whoop. Man, those little walker guys, they stress me out. Oh, new journal. With the Abomination Destroy, factory operations can return to normal. Interesting that the quality that made Fluoros such a success, their adaptability, was the source of the problems I found here. Furthermore, it was that very quality that I was able to exploit, turning its flexibility against itself. As compensation for fixing this factory, I've arranged a direct supply of molten lava to my lab. Oh, yep, this is fucking Etho, man. Yeah, I'll help you guys out. I just want lava in my house. Anyways. Alright, just take me home. Someday there'll be lava running through here, straight to my home.
Hey. I'll suck this up. Oh, hey, man, look at them all. Well, some of these are pretty damn easy, ain't they? Man, 10 of them. So I guess I didn't miss as many as I thought I did. Alright. Oh, you know what I bet we're doing? I bet we're doing a bunch of little things, and like that big-ass puzzle I saw in his house will be able to be done once I do all these little things. Oh, it's a cutscene, I see. I was wondering, I was like, how the hell am I supposed to get from up here? Journal entry.
My next invention.
Alright, anyways. But I like the research completed. What is this thing? I need to find the mouse in my lab. What's he need? Redstone? With the flora, I focused the power of liquid into a form that would serve mankind. And yet, for some reason, there was punctuation there. Oh, it's. Is that on my monitor? Can you guys see a little dot right there? Like, in the middle of these crosshairs? Or is that on my monitor? Anyways, that would serve mankind. And yet, see, there's a comma there. Their limitations are evident. With the accelerator. I'm not even going to say it. What the hell is that right there? Dude. Anyways, I will surpass them. Multiplying the fluoro effect is a millionfold. Whatever shortcoming fluoros possess, this machine will overcome. Bridging the gap between fluoros and living beings, it will be my greatest invention and the solution to all the ills of this modern world. All the ills. Alright. So we got lava in our house now or something. Let's actually take a look around this house. We really haven't done much. Oh, there's the penetrator, or the accelerator. Whatever he called it. Yeah, I don't see the big dildo on this though. What we got going on up here, Etha? You gonna, oh, he's writing me a story, man. Look at him go. He wants to spin it. Right round, baby. Okay. Oh, go tell another story. Okay. Whatever, dude. I have no idea what you're talking about. What's this? It's got an X on it. Let's pull it. Oh, I bet we're supposed to put stuff in there. On our bodies, though. Lava and water. Lights. Oh, shit's happening. I don't know what the fuck's going on. We got motion. It's just like one of those things where you like spin it around and like it separates the Oh god, something's really happening here. We've created something. One of the most amazing piss machines ever seen. I'm out of water, man. I'm sorry. Cats seriously have no fucking clue what's going on. Oh my god. Okay, it's over. We've successfully spun some air. Some water. Let's get some more water. Let's put a fluoro in there and spin him up and see what the hell it happens. He was talking about my
hyperventilating or something. He didn't say anything about hyperventilating. Oh, man. So this is chilling. Spinning. What happens if I'm in here when it spins? Do I become, like, the Batman? Alright, let's get one of these guys in here. Hell, let's get a few. Why not? Actually, no, we probably don't want a few. One's probably enough. Give me him back. We did end up with one in there, didn't we? Let's find out. No, we didn't. The first guy tried to drop in here. Okay. You sit in there, guy. We're gonna spin you around like you've never seen. Like, here's what happens to this guy when things get spinning. I seriously don't know what's supposed to happen here, man. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I don't know what's happening to the guys when I drop them in there. They're just dissolving or something. Because they go somewhere. Fuck, I know. Let's go to our journal again. Yeah, it's got a question mark. It's like the underpants gnomes, man. Put something here, and profit. I guess he doesn't have the stuff we need or something. I don't really know. He's making it sound like he doesn't, so. I guess let's go use this upgrade stuff we have. We got lava now. Oh, that's gonna come on my face. That's gonna come on my face. Oh my god. So this only gave us steam before. Okay, where's the upgrade machine at? Is this it? Let's see what upgrades we have available. Four for a nozzle. See, I kind of want to get that. Upgrade my capacity as well, I'm assuming that's saying. See, I don't understand this. I mean, it's like, that's what my fucking nozzle does already, I swear. It's just kind of out, I guess. It's not really straight down. Why is this pointing back like that? Does it push me back with its great force? This one gives birth. This one gives you the middle finger. Dude, I seriously have no idea what half this shit does. Alright, that's what we're gonna create. So we need to deposit. I don't remember how to change. Shit, I gotta look at the controls. I don't remember how to change. Change ammo. Okay. Go. We're spinning her up. Spinning her. Get her go. My guy was flying around, wasn't he? I'm sorry, I can pull the lever now. capacity increase. Okay. Thank you. Let's see. By how much? It doesn't look, I guess it automatically filled it up. Okay. Alright, so let's get one of these birthers. That one just gives birth. This one right here, like, this look, it looks like it creates a fluoro, like, right off the bat. I mean, I really don't know what the hell I need here. That's the fucking problem. It's like, what if some of the shit, like, I actually need, you know? Like, what if I'd be better off just getting that right now? Or what if that's important? Back in the day, whenever you bought a game, you got like a manual and stuff. This doesn't have manuals. Man, I'm torn here between these two, I guess. Let's get this one. Let's see what it does. Fuck it. Yeah, my way. You know what? Well, I'm thinking about it. Oh, what the hell? Did I actually apply the changes? Okay. I keep noticing that my video's a little bit, a little dark. Instead of doing it in post, I might as well do it in the game itself. Alright, give me the middle finger. It's not even the middle finger, man, it's the pointer. Oh wait, I gotta go over and pull my lever. Okay. Well, the next one's much more expensive. Oh, it can create double penetration. It's doing something. I'm brewing some coffee here. Dude. Okay. Where the hell's he going? He really wants to go there, wherever it is. He just came here and splatted. Okay, well, that's pretty interesting. Thing is, does it, works. Give me your face. Alright. I got 5 more skill points here. Should I save them? I think I'm gonna save them. Let's go. Actually, wait. Hold on. How much was the increase? I hate this thing. I'm always jumping on it when I don't mean to. You know what? I'm gonna get it. Might as well hold as much as I can. I hate running out of the stuff I need. Spinning now. Go down, dumbass. Hey, retard. There we go. Alright. Power level will be increased. Is there even a higher level? Show it to me. You got more for me? Or is that it? Doesn't really look like it's any higher either. See if there's another upgrade after this. Whoop. Okay. Alright. Off we are to see the wizard. That's not really how it goes, is it? Well, the real lyrics are copywritten. Some lava. Alright, now what? We'll go to the factory. It's over here. The orchard. I've received yet another report of full of problems. Now, at the sprawling commercial orchard. Commercial orchard? Apparently, the floor installations have been modified to increase efficiency. The result has been chaos, resulting in a chemical imbalance that is causing explosions. Yes! I must attend to this problem. Oh, you know what? That must not have been on my mind. I don't see it anymore. if only to gain insight into how fluoros adapt in an outdoor biological environment. I don't understand why some of these words are blue. It's like the word of the day. Biological will be your word today. Alright, so I gotta get some steam up there. How the fuck I get lava way over here? Or is that just water? Man, eyeballs just came out on my stuff here. Can you hold eyeballs in your stuff? Apparently you can. I got eyeballs in my backpack. Damn, brother, I'm supposed to get you open. I think it's just water it wants, but, water it shall not get. I wonder if I was supposed to get an upgrade that, like, lets me shoot that shit a mile. That'd be pretty funny, wouldn't it? Wait, see, okay, that's what the thing looks like if it needs water. Let's go over and look at this. Oh, no, that needs steam. Okay, I'm actually finally learning some of these things here. Alright, this shouldn't be too bad. That's gonna need water. Become a man. Become a man. Enough. The fuck, man. Come on, man. All right, let's go. Come on, dude. Did you got an eye on your leg? This guy's one slow bastard, didn't he? Move on, bro. Come here. Become melted. I didn't get shit for steam up there. That fucking sucked. Let's steam this up. Get your steam on. Oh, come on. You seriously not gonna give me enough? Oh, what a stupid game. Alright. Guess we're back to making these guys. Just want to make sure I had. What's this dude? Gives me some steam over there. Alright. Damn it. Right. All right, let's moonwalk our way to the orchard. What's after this? Ooh, what is that? What does that require? That's something new. Anyways.
Into the orchard.